The next exercise we're going to perform is the elevator squat. Now, for this exercise, you're going to basically be on a shoulder width apart position. And as you're doing the squat, you're basically going to pause, and then pause at the bottom. Come up, pause, and then come to a standing position. Down, and down. Up. The elevator squat.